This is Stuck with Hackett. This week, I'm stuck in a typical suburban house where they have all the modern conveniences. TV, air conditioning, crematorium. But all these things require power. I don't want to be tied into the grid. I want to make an Optanium brand power grid that's all free and all for me.
Egyptian themes, pyramids. This really, really doesn't bode well.
Optanium, it's all that I use. It's taking things and repurposing them, making something new, making something wonderful out of them. You can take the debris of society and make something wonderful, or you can make this. The suburbs are where good taste goes to die, but one thing suburbanites do better than anyone is consume. And I am going to beat them at their own game. I want TV blaring at high volume while I'm looking away. I want my stereo pumping super loud while my expensive noise-canceling headphones are on. So this is the trailing edge, the tentacle of the system that stretches all the way to power plants and to coal mines and to hydroelectric dams. But I don't want that. I don't want my waffles, my television viewing, to be dependent on the price of natural gas, on mountaintops getting torn off in West Virginia. And for those of you at home, do not do what I'm about to do. I'm cutting the umbilical cord that goes from this building out to the wild world that goes to the grid. The tentacle is cut, and I'm off grid.